I built that last night for you.
Sparks Bear.
Who was it?
Foxy Bear.
Welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Greg. This is
Clark.
And together, Brick Addict is the channel where we share our Lego collecting journey.
Every day.
We get one more every day today.
Every day.
Before we start today's build, I just want to thank you guys so much for all the comments on yesterday's video for the UCS Brick Addict logo. You guys gave me so much love on that, and I really appreciate it. It makes me feel really good to create something and then get that kind of feedback on it.
Great.
And speaking of the logo, I actually got a comment from LegoSheep985 who said you could sit it on the backlog shelf beside the creator bike, the orange one, so we can see it in your videos. Boom, there it is, my friend. Right beside the orange creator bike is the UCS Brick Addict logo, sitting here in all of its glory. A little too close to Clark Man, though. Yeah, exactly. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. But I do stand behind my creation, and I think it's going to survive him as it breaks on the floor.
I can't break.
No! What if we just put that back there for now? I already give you access to hundreds of minifigures on the wall, many of which are now gone. I've pretty much given up on this. I just let him play with them. I used to put them back every day. Just wasted my time. And I know you guys are itching to get into today's build, but one last thank you goes out to Dalek Bricks, who last night during one of my live streams created a background for our channel, like a header and everything. I'll actually put it up here on the screen so you guys can see it. I'm sure many of you know Dalek Bricks, but I'm subscribed, and I think you guys should go over and check out his channel. I'll link it up above. Give him some love.
Tail on there.
Oh, wow. We got a tail on the cookie. Can you tell everybody to check out Dalek Bricks? There you go, Dalek. You got an endorsement from Clark Man. Now that we got that all out of the way, I want to show you guys what we're going to be working on today. This is a request last night from the live stream. This is the Year of the Dog set that I got for free for ordering Ninjago City, which you see up there. And if you're not subscribed to Brick Addict Live, get over there and subscribe to it. But we're going to be building this up. It's on the floor over there beside Genie and the Witch. You know you're having a good video when you drop a piece before you even open the box, which is what we're gonna do right now. This is a very interesting box. I think I just cut it right here, hopefully. Either that or I'm gonna mess this up. Oh, fancy.
Fancy,
look at that. I'm trying to figure out exactly what this is. It's just like a little envelope with nothing in it. Not really sure. Someone will let me know in the comments. Bro, I was trying to get the shot for you guys.
Yes, it's a big Reno.
Yeah, this one of course is okay that it's folded. It's a smaller set. We've got three bags in here, two of which are here, one of which is here, and you know what he's looking for. I know what you're doing. So again, here's everything that came out of here. Of course, we've got the manual and whatever this is.
Welcome back. Greg, every day.
You do realize that we already started the video, right?
I told you, what do you do?
This is only 156 pieces. One thing I didn't really notice, I see the dog, but I didn't really notice this thing that's sitting on this floral landscape here.
That's an eye. He's a big eye.
Wow. So I'm gonna build this up for you guys. I'll bring you along with me on this. It's kind of giving you updates as we go along here. There's no minifigures in here, buddy. Does anybody want a kid?
Woof, 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 woof.
Look at this guy. Goofball. Here's a look at the base, very beautiful. And there is something in my chair right now.
It's chair's so bumpy.
It is lumpy.
Butt butt.
Out of here. Now I'm working my way up, and layer by layer, I'm gonna build a dog.
Snake gonna eat the pieces all.
Snake better not eat my pieces. I was thinking for the next contest, what if we do a giveaway where I give you away?
Give me away? What?
Quick update, I got the dog's legs pretty much done.
Ow, ow, ow.
And I don't even know what's going on over here. Can you tell that's gonna be a dog?
It's gonna be a dog.
Eventually.
Welcome back.
Nope.
Welcome back.
Nope.
Welcome.
Nope.
Welcome.
Nope.
Welcome back.
Nope.
I'm laughing. Welcome back.
Nope. There's our tail for the dog. We'll put the tail on. Very long tail.
Welcome back.
Nope.
Daddy, stop. Whoa.
Nope.
She's the dog's butt.
See, there's the dog's butt, and there's the dog's legs. Working our way up still. Just got done with the dog's body, worked our way up to the neck, which has a red collar on, and now we're gonna finish this up with building the head as the last part. Where'd Clark go?
I'm grabbing all the pieces.
You're picking up all the pieces that you dropped?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
That one.
If I hurry up and get this build, I'll be able to do a review before he gets back up here, and I'll actually be able to show you guys this.
I'm back.
Well, there goes that plan.
I got them.
Oh no. That's like six guys I have to put back now. I just finished the head, which I have to say is very cute, and now we're gonna put it on the body. Uh-oh. And Clark is literally right here. There he is. His head spins. And here's the body, the tail moves. The legs don't do anything. Wait. Uh-oh. All right, real quick. Here's what it looks like from every angle. There's the back. I like the color scheme,
Daddy,
with that brown and white.
Daddy.
Yeah, thank you.
Wow.
How about that, guys? Clarkman called me a hero for building this. That really boosts my self-esteem, little dude. After that compliment, he definitely deserves it.
Can I give it to Roxy?
Yeah, that's a great idea. Why don't we have Roxy review it? I want to get another dog's opinion of this.
Roxy!
She's probably running now after hearing that. Here's Roxy over here. All right, Rexy Bear, what's your professional review on the Year of the Dog set? Do you want to talk about its structure? Do you want to talk about its functions? What do you have to say about it, Rexy Bear? Okay, we'll take that. A dog, a few words. On the other hand, a kid of many words. All right, guys, thank you for watching this video, and as always,
next video.
I was hoping Roxy would say something. Maybe it was a little too hopeful to think that Roxy could be the next Jang Bricks.